Blade, times of famine and sickness. Our house society urges
Blade for sweet
generals. Indeed,
naturally, there's only a place.
And then a colossal boom.
Oh! And.
Nothing.
Another smart sailor. But our hunting hounds are simply
dangerous.
Oh my!
One needs the agility and reflex.
Yes.
Albert Vagelbud?
No. I'm a Black Panther.
Oh my, Count!
Your mom sent us, Mr. Panther.
Oh, so you are.
Yes. When can we leave the estate?
Well, Mama said it would be best to wait until everyone's drunk. Besides, there'll be fireworks later. A jolly good distraction. Once they've begun, I shall slip away, saunter into the garden. We'll meet in the hedge maze.
Be waiting for you there.
Very well. But first, you absolutely must try the Fiorano.
Hope Albert hasn't forgotten the reason for this whole get-together.
Wanna wait in the garden? I saw a nice spot there earlier. Late for supper again.
The men of this family have lived long. Scarlet Vagelbud, no idea.
Do you think the women are there?
The Vagelbuds are live. Maintain a service.
I'm a Kraken!
Care to sit down for a spell? Relieved to get that mask off, if only for a little. Great view from here, and there's even wine. It's been so long since I've been to a feast, ball, or reception. Amazingly pleasant change from the sewers of Novigrad.
So, does this mean it's a good time to ask you about?
Yes.
About that mage we met earlier?
Oh, Moritz. What do you want to know?
Got the impression he doesn't exactly like you.
I just think he'd love to have me as his charge, rather than his leader.
See, but you're the one organizing the mage's escape from Novigrad.
Sometimes I have no idea how I actually managed to bring them all.
Personal charm. Glad it did.
Oh.
Someone's coming. No, just some lost guest. Shh.
Like in that elven tale about the frog and the lark.
Shh, let's go.
Oh. I sure hope the other guests don't get drunk as quickly as I did.
Sooner we get out of here, the better.
Oh, no. I plan to have a good look at this famous maze of theirs first. I hear the statues there are completely, entirely...
Entirely what?
Nude. Come on, Geralt.
Triss, wait.
Geralt. Coming? Geralt, yes. Coming?
Mm-hmm.
Miss Merigold, at last. So sorry we're...
You can say that again.
But I'm sure we'll make...
Anyone follow you?
I don't believe...
Just in case, you... We'll go first. Geralt will follow right after.
Saddled horses await in the stables.
Good. Meet you there. Circumstances, I...
Oh, I'm...
Albert Vagel,
please.
The ability is not to...
Begun to worry.
Everything's fine, though you should probably send someone to clean up the garden before any guests want.
I'm to send servants to the garden?
Yes.
I shall see to it, and you must hurry.
Everything set?
Yes. Got your swords back from the guard, and Ingrid gave me the coin.
Excellent. So we're...
You? Nowhere. It's finally possible, probable even, that we can get all the mages out of me. You know where to find me, if...
Goodbye.
What happened? It was my fault, I know. The...
Miss Merigold.
We need to go.
I know.
Witcher. This is where our band of merry men lived.
Boy, come to yours.
Geralt of Rivia. Safe.
Mentioned you have a problem.
It's Vess. She took a couple of lads across the river. She plans to hit the Black Ones at Mulberdale.
So, sounds about like what guerrilla fighters do.
Yes, when they're ordered to. Whereas I forbade her from leaving camp. Indefinitely.
All right, so you've got a problem. Insubordination. What am I supposed to do about it?
I doubt Vess has entered the village. More likely she and the boys lie in wait in the woods nearby. We must find her before she attacks and stop her. You're a good tracker. Help me.
Count me in.
Thanks, Geralt. I'll owe you a favor. Meet me in Velen beneath the Hanged Man's tree. It's just a short jaunt from there to Mulberdale.
Now, witches, they can't catch the pox. Isn't that right? It's true you kill kings. You and our commander. Now, witches, they can't catch the pox. Isn't that right? It's true you kill kings. You and our commander.
Best be worthy of the side of it.
You trouble me, Greylox. It's the village below. Black with Nilf guardians already. They're preparing to execute folk.
No sign of Vess.
She may be impetuous, but she's not stupid. She's waiting for her moment. Probably attack after dusk once.
Shh.
What now?
A trio, lightly equipped, sneaking closer. Over there near the.
Get to the Black Ones!
Epne! Sirka!
Looks like we're too late.
Geralt, we have to help. Follow me.
Tamaria!
Self-guard!
this!
Ivan! Blood in our pain!
Time to end this. God damn it, Vess! Have you gone completely mental? You ignore my orders, go off on a suicide mission, and instead of donning a breastplate, you dash into battle, shirt open, navel and whatnot exposed.
You're not my father, Roach. You've no right.
But I am your commander, and you will obey.
I could not abandon them.
It's a soldier's job to kill, Vess. Give me your weapon.
Friend.
Uh-oh. Got yourselves a prisoner.
We don't take prisoners. You took my weapon, Roach. So I must manage with my bare hand.
Leave him alone.
What?
You heard.
I did, and I can't believe.
Emir knows we can kill.
Roach, noble of you and all, but occasionally I work for Nilfgaardians. Frankly, I
don't like this. But.
Well said, Geralt. A good black one's.
Stand aside.
Nen, Trokair.
We should go before a patrol comes along.
Kitty cats.
Just in a trade, keeps the hunger at bay.
Dum de dum 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 dum.
I saw you the next time. Try and be more careful while dressing the stiffs.
Winds howling.
Thank you.
Learn from the fairy tales.
Turn the fire off with you.
Ooh.
Great here. Time I went back to sea.
This is the ship of His Majesty Radovid the Fifth, King of Redania.
I want to see the king. It's about Philip Eilhart.
If that's the case, come with me. But no sudden moves. Got my eye on you.
Witcher. Any...
She definitely hid where your men said, but I arrived too late. Fortunately, there'd been a fire in the hideout. Philip had died in the flames, most likely.
A fitting end. So?
No, but you...
Your word... Sorry.
Like dung that flows to the sea.
Wonderful.
So the worst scum float.
Ah, here comes the witch.
Got my eye on you.
Well, you wanted braids.
But I didn't want my hair pulled.
Can't have one without the other.
Then I don't want them.
Kareem, look who's come.
Live here together now? Didn't know.
Once you told me Sarah had been responsible for my nightmares, I decided to see if the devil's as scary as they paint him, or her. I came in to find not a fiend, but our little Sarah. And I can't say why, but we took a liking to one another immediately.
Long ago, to isolate themselves from a world of beasts, humans began building cities. But since beasts prowl within stone...
make it here.
Help! Save me! I'm dying!
Oh!
Some lovely sick.
Last chance to surrender unorthodox books. Grimoires and traps plus leaving the sacred place
Careful, sir. A monster prowls the bog. Enter the mist and you'll never see home again.
Assume you put up the notice in Down Warren.
Aye, twere me. Good to know someone reads them.
I can help. For a fee.
Course! Why, even an ox don't pull a plow for free.
All right, time I got to work. Where'll I find this monster?
Start south of here, but beware. Bad poxy air hangs o'er the marsh. Stings your eyes, claws at your throat. Claws so hard ye could choke.
Lost your nerves? Someone placed an illusion here. Messed with magic. This is getting interesting. Different claw marks. Guess a few individuals feed here. Ordinary fog, this. The odor. Metallic almost. Didn't even have time to pull out his weapon. Monster must have been concealed. Surprised him. Guess he didn't even have time to pull out his weapon. Hiding behind Monster must have been concealed. Surprised him. something here. Where's that artifact Ciri gave me? Didn't even have time to pull out his weapon. Monster must have been concealed, surprised him. There's something here. I need to use the eye. Bastards are strong. Must be the fog. Thank you.
Any tidings?
Monster's dead. Fog's dispersed.
Ha! Village folk will be content. Give them cause to celebrate. Well, you've earned your reward. Take it, and fare you well.
Oi, lads. Fancy an outing to find that she-bit.
Bring the stick.
Oh!
You!
Time to water the horses.
How can I help you?
What are you selling? Take care now.
Help me, Ayerson.
So long. Needs. So long.
I've seen a lot of you.
So we plug Sam Hick. Step for kicks and giggles.
Love to. But not till the morning.
What do you say? We hit the high road.
Set out in search of fortune.
Wait a spell.
Fancy an outing to find that she-beast.
Been the Smiths, lass. Get to one.
Right. Give me the coin. Tails, we clean the shit out of the stable.
Oh, no!
Greetings.
Yeah?
Heard you have a problem. A monster you call a shrieker.
Aye. Prowls about, it does. Snatches cows and goats, mostly. But it won't scorn a man if it runs into one. Borzoi, huntsman under the old lord, well, he said enough's enough. Claimed he'd put a stop to it. Drive the beast away.
Mm-hmm.
Took a hatchet. Laid an ambush for the Shrieker beyond the moat, where the fields start. It's where we found him. Guts stretched o'er the crown of a tree like gossamer. Took half a day to collect the parts. Put him in a grave.
High time a professional took a look at this Shrieker. Anyone around here know more about the beast?
Borzoi's son Simcoe does. Saw the aura with his own eyes. But...
I see.
At me homestead.
Where's the coin?
I told you, we've not left.
Won't mind if we check, will you?
Muzzles caked in blood. Didn't give up without a fight. Tracks are irregular here. Monster must have started staggering. Was wounded, most likely. Blood. Monster blood. Tracks lead to the cave. Sounds coming from above. Smoke it out, though.